Rose also ties a cute cross net shot. So she's going to be careful when she plays the front court.
Well, Kate, she will not. Made that one.
For the opponents of Tai Siying to put a little bit on a pressure under her, so she sort of limit her possibilities. She's got so many great shots. But, that's one spot outside of qualification for her. Attacking.
Yeah. Oh, that's just a good shot.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Gotta say.
No, I think it's been good until now.
Nice
way to do it.
No. That's a magnificent shot again from Tai.
18-all. Thank you.
Attack. Yes, well played. Beautiful net shot. Okay.
Yeah.
It's long. Get into first World Tour final.
Shot from Tai. Oh. Perhaps she would attack a bit more. Playing the far side of the court, that doesn't seem to be the case. Now Tai can push her, clears a little bit extra.
Not that much though. just wonderful, isn't it? Pythagoras would have been pleased with that.
Yesterday when Ohori played Cup, I think we'll see Tai Su Ying do some of the same things and then also play side to side. There it was. Reception. Where is this going on? Hit technique, so to speak, but lacked a little bit of power and raw brutality. Oi, what a beauty. The look. Fantastic shot from Tai. And another one. Wow, that's it. Hugely popular, and for good reason.
That's right.
We're going to see a decider. Now this shot Tai plays here, that's the one that Ohori has had trouble playing. And makes it easier. Just earlier, Ohori, she's got trouble doing that.
That's game, and that's one of...
High lift to control the playing conditions. That's the attack you need to play. Oh, what a beautiful. Good shot. Wide. And using flashlight on their mobile phones. Super important rally here after the last one.
9.
Yeah, it's quite extraordinary. 13-3 since then. Oi!
Well reached.
The pace.
Nice. Now. Trying to get on terms here in the decider.
Too soft.
In top class sport, wow. I tell you what, Tai Zu Ying's
challenge.
Tai Zu Ying's heart would have. Got it.
Wide, oh, he's just taking it.
It's in, and Tai Zu Ying is in the final.